Bonjour. We are currently in Paris. It's our very first day. We're going to be doing a hop-on, hop-off bus around all the different attractions. So we're currently in the streets of Paris. It's quite early in the morning and fairly cold. We're waiting for our bus. So, slight change of plans. Not quite sure whatever happened to our bus, but it didn't show up. So we're actually, instead of doing the hop-on, hop-off bus tour for today, we're going to go and jump on the metro and go and see a bit of, just see the things we want to see. The Eiffel Tower, the Arc de Triomphe, and a few market streets. So yeah, we're kind of just going to enjoy our day. Of the metro, and we have spotted our first sighting of the Eiffel Tower. Check it out. Down the Rue Cler. It's one of a very famous street full of bakeries and cafes and everything French that we want to see. And I've got tuna. Dad's got tuna as well, and Mum has pastrami and cheese. We're kind of heading in the direction of the Arc de Triomphe, but we're actually just taking a scenic walk through the city. It's actually really nice. It's just a nice, relaxing way to spend a day in Paris. Check it out. have you just seen?
I've just seen those little things on the tape.
What are they?
They're for playing chess and Chinese checkers and things like that. You don't see things like backgammon. And there's a Frenchman running. They don't run very fast. Very slow. What are you kidding me?
French playgrounds for kids.
That'd be awesome.
Random tour of the streets of Paris, we've come across a pretty cool marketplace. So it's lots of antiques and yeah, pretty awesome.
Triomphe. I love it.
So we're now walking underneath the bridge, underneath the tunnel, to the Arc de Triomphe. So we're currently sitting at the Arc de Triomphe. It is so much bigger than I ever imagined it should be. It could be, and it's pretty amazing. Check it out. Wow, it's so incredible. That's the tomb of the unknown soldier from World War I.
They go everywhere. And toot. And I don't know how you get off, but we went on a bit stuck.